Sure, you can feel the heat. You know, it's pretty hot.
Benjamin Thomas has been a firefighter for 16 summers. So what do they do when it's this hot?
Do as little as possible until we actually get a call.
The call came in around 6, a house fire on Hillside Drive.
So the fire was blowing out the front, the side windows, and we pulled up.
Outside, the mercury sits at 90. Inside, up on the second floor, the mercury shoots up to 6 times that.
By 600-700 degrees in there. With the gear on, they're protected, but it's awful hot.
Protected by fire coats, fire pants, and carrying 80 pounds of gear, firefighters head in knowing they have a job to do.
So it's really not until you come out and your adrenaline's going down that you kind of realize how much the heat has affected you.
The same effect extreme heat has on everyone.
Just exhaustion, just tiredness.
And a spike in blood pressure and heart rate, which is why 4 companies rotated in and out of this fire, working on 15-minute shifts.
Might be, but if you're come in for manpower, it's usually to change people out on a more frequent basis.
No problems tonight, though?
Nope.
Hillside,
did pretty good.
Can you confirm?